I'm Mike Purdy for Expert Village, and we are doing video editing with Sony Vegas. If we want this to really stand out, click on Effects and click on Draw Shadow. What Draw Shadow does is it enhances it by drawing a little shadow around it. You might be able to see a little bit better if I go and change the color. You can see that the shadow color changes. Click it to pretty much any color you want, or just down to the bottom here and make it black. Makes it show up just a little bit whether you're on white or black. There are lots of different things you can do, like an outline, for example. See, we have a blue outline. So it's outlined in blue as a black shadow. It really pops. Okay? Now, we want this just on the very beginning of the video. So we take our trim tool, and again, we're just using the one tool. It's always, if you get confused and this is not behaving right, you're not seeing this, doesn't look right, look up here and make sure that you're on the normal edit tool. Now we can slide this over so that this is just going to be at the beginning of our video. See that? Now if we go to play from beginning, we'll see.
Hi, I'm Mike Purdy for Expert Village, and today we're talking about editing video with Sony Vegas.
Now let's say we want that at the beginning and we want it to come back at the end. Simply highlight it, do Control C to copy it to your clipboard, put it where you want it here, Control V will paste it back in, and you have the option of either creating a new copy of that, which you can edit without affecting this one, or you can link the two together so they will reference the original media. So if you make a change in either one, it will wind up affecting the other. In other words, if we made the bottom selection, any changes that I made in this would affect this and vice versa. So now if we play from beginning, we see started out at the beginning, and then it comes back in at the end. Adding titles in Sony Vegas.